Shuriyyah was once a Jewish neighborhood. All these shops and houses were all owned by Jews. At this point in time, it's one of the more dangerous neighborhoods as it's controlled by the Persian militia. But here we are to take a quick peek at what once was a vibrant Jewish neighborhood. We came after most of the shops are closed. There won't be as many people around, but you can see the whole area.